what was the worst snowstorm to ever hit the city of Toronto? Many of you, like me, immediately jumped to the 1999 snowstorm melee. A lot of us remember that one if we're from the area. Or the many ice storms that results in massive shards of ice falling from that gigantic CN Tower down to the ground below. But no, it was December 11th of 1944 that was the worst snowstorm, at least on paper, to hit the city of Toronto. And for good reason, really. It claimed the lives of 21 people. 21 people died as a direct effect of the snowstorm. There was 57 centimeters over a two-day period, 48 of which fell in just one day. Now, when that was happening on December 11th, businesses were closed, schools were closed. People couldn't make it in to the Toronto Stock Exchange to ring the opening bell, so the stock exchange was closed as well. Closed, too, were the City of Toronto's ammunition factories. And immediately, a lot of you are probably thinking, I didn't know Toronto even had ammunition factories. They sure did, because in 1944, we were still in the midst of World War II. Now, 2020, year 2020, stop me if you've heard the words to this song before, but people in Toronto were told to stay at home, stay off the streets, unless you were, of course, an essential service. What was an essential service? TTC was running, but even they were struggling, so they were calling out for volunteers to help dig the city streets out. So where were the plows? They were stuck in the massive drifts. This day in weather history.